When looking at GarageBand, one of the first things you can do is you can try to learn the keyboard shortcuts. The keyboard shortcuts are in the help. What you do is you go to the help, go to keyboard shortcuts, and you can basically just look here and just see all the different ways of shortcutting things. You can press spacebar to start and stop the playback, as well as zoom in and out, control left arrow, control right arrow. You can do create new tracks, command option N. There's pretty much a shortcut for everything. Command X, command C, command V. So there's a lot of different ways of doing it. The command key is the Apple key, and pretty much everything just goes off the command key. So there's a lot of different navigation and recording. Start and stop recording is R. Cycle thing is on and off, C. So you start recording, just press R. Actually, that opens up this window, but we can copy and paste with Apple C, Apple V. We can zoom in, zoom out using Apple left and right.